it's Noelle. Han Solo's movie is about to be released, so I decided to make another Star Wars cover. Cantina Band was composed by John Williams and played in the classic Mos Eisley Cantina scene in Episode 4, where Han Solo and Chewie met Luke and Obi-Wan Kenobi and agreed to take them to Alderaan on board of the Millennium Falcon. This scene is pretty remarkable, and I think the song makes it even more interesting. Cantina Band was originally played with clarinet, trumpet, and saxophones, but I think it also sounded pretty good on the guitar. What do you guys think? I'm gonna release a behind-the-scenes video and tabs for this song to my patrons in this month of May, so if you want to receive this and other cool rewards, consider becoming a patron. I would also like to thank my follower Tossin Poise for the generous donation that will cover the cost of lighting equipment I want to buy for my channel. Thank you Tossin and all my patrons for the awesome support. So that's it guys, check out the links I'm gonna leave in the description box, and I hope to see you very soon. Ciao!